As our industry continues its commitment to procure oil and gas from around the world in safe and environmentally sensitive ways, Halliburton is proud to introduce its electro-hydraulic control system, the DashEH. By incorporating the latest advances in design and technology, the Halliburton DashEH provides operators with the comprehensive subsea well control that's needed in the highly demanding and regulated deep water environment. Poor environmental conditions and emergency situations can require an operator to shut in and disconnect from a subsea well. In this challenging situation, where risk increases exponentially, time is of the essence and reliability is key. The DashEH control system is a key safety technology designed to work in conjunction with Veto, Halliburton's premier 15,000 PSI subsea safety system. DashEH provides a rapid dual barrier well shut-in and landing string disconnect with no excess complexity. Unlike conventional control modules that use complicated electrical and hydraulic systems to deliver pressure to their tool functions, the DashEH system utilizes smart, redundant electronic controls to perform the emergency well shut-in and landing string disconnect in less than 15 seconds. The DashEH module is a passive system during normal operations, with full direct hydraulic control and full integration with Halliburton's ResConnect acoustic well testing system. The system is rated to 15,000 PSI, 350 degrees Fahrenheit, and 8,500 PSI marine riser hydrostatic pressure. It has achieved API and DNV qualifications. Halliburton's DashEH module with Veto consists of a 15,000 PSI surface and downhole control system, a retainer valve, a subsea safety tree, a lubricator valve, and a quick union. This premier system offers an effective barrier for the environment and personnel on board semi-submersible or dynamically positioned vessels during exploration and appraisal well testing. The system's modular design means you can create a custom solution that's just right for your application. No matter where you need the Halliburton subsea safety system, it can be configured to your specific well isolation needs. Once the emergency quick disconnect is initiated from surface, the DashEH system will function the tools in less than 15 seconds, which can be seen on a customizable software screen, giving real-time data display. The first function is closing the lower and upper ball valves. The lower ball is designed specifically to cut wire line, slick line, and coil tubing up to 1¾ inch, and closure of the upper ball will facilitate the safe containment of the well. In the next stage of the disconnect sequence, the retainer valve ball closes, automatically opening the vent sleeve, which vents pressure between the subsea safety tree and retainer valve. This closing of the system's ball valves means that with Halliburton's Veto safety system, not only can the well be isolated, but also the contents of the riser string will be contained from the environment. The prior sequence of closing the subsea safety tree and fully functioning the retainer valve allows the landing string to disconnect at the latch mechanism incorporated as part of the subsea test tree. The rig can now disconnect the lower marine riser package from the blowout preventer, allowing the rig to move off location if required. Once the emergency has subsided, the rig repositions over the wellhead and the lower marine riser package reconnects with the blowout preventer. During reconnect of the landing string, the system safety tree has a passive orientating latch, so realignment of the tree's hydraulic safety functions is easy. There is no need to manually rotate the landing string to achieve engagement. At this point, pressure integrity can be verified, and the DashEH and Veto systems are ready to recommence operations without retrieval back to surface. Safety and simplicity are paramount in deepwater well testing. The DashEH system delivers both. DashEH only utilizes electrohydraulics to provide rapid dual barrier well shut-in and landing string disconnect in less than 15 seconds. What can you do in under 15 seconds? To learn more about Halliburton's DashEH and other subsea solutions, please contact Halliburton's regional sales office or visit us on the web at www.halliburton.com/subsea.